I'm in Tickfall. Send someone for this extra cash.
Hold your horses. I'll get to you.
Mungie, run!
Your money's always safer with me,
Shay. On my way.
Call me if you need me.
This interview for yourself. The fucking cops pulled him and his buddy over for driving past white folks and kicking dust up on them.
Really? That was it? That was all they done?
Yes, sir.
That does sound pretty funny.
All I'm getting at is what if all these
you think I should ask out Alice who works in the office?
Alice Holland? Because you remember her dad is your fucking boss and her brother is a homicidal fucking tweaker.
So you don't think it's a good idea?
You need to worry about the nigga out there trying to kill us. Survive him, then you can do what the fuck you want.
What?
Don't like the sound of that. Who's that?
Swear I heard something.
The hell was that?
You come.
the shit was that?
I hope I'm not out of line here, Pops. But we shouldn't be working with those communist fucks.
Their money's the same color as everybody else's.
Don't change the fact that Cuba was on the verge of shoving a bunch of nukes up our asses.
Listen here. I hate those filthy communists as much as anyone else. But if I only worked with folks I liked, I'd be penniless and living in a ditch. Y'all just worry about that coon and leave the Cubans to me.
Shit! Get the fuck off me, you big son of a bitch!
Of course.
If we're gonna hold Tickfall Harbor, I'm gonna need some of your guys.
If I do this, the Irish will have this district locked down. The implication of that, I'm certain, isn't lost on you lot.
Rebels in Tickfall?
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
One car is promised.
That's a big help.
Got shit to do.
got going on,
can't just
man.
Mess catfish.
Ain't nothing.
What about the cars?
One of them's Pagani's, and the other looks about as expensive.
Hope your
got a bunch of meatheads watching over.
What?
I know guys can fence them. Takes 15%.
Shit, all right. Those ginned up assholes gotta sleep sometime. And when they do, we'll be ready.
Huh? Wait.
Hey, Paulie. Forgot your wallet in my office.
Let's just do the job, yeah?
Heard something over there.
Not interested.
This feels like forever.
Job, yeah?
About now.
They don't even like you fishing off the docks over there.
God damn, what was that?
About now.
There's something immoral about not using the bomb at this point.
Oh, my dog's barking, man. I gotta sit down soon.
I hear we could be on the moon by next summer.
Not in the mood for a chat.
Things around here, and it ain't me.
Guess it's easier to get rid of Bobby.
Great. Let's just do the job, yeah?
I feel that hole in my saw getting bigger.
About what happened with Pops over at the garage.
Oh, this city. It's spinning out of control. All on account of one crazy nigga.
I heard it was a whole fucking army of them. Black powered up and shit.
A whole army? Son, if there was a whole army of pissed off niggas running through this town, we'd have been dead long before now.
They've got our thoughts and prayers. Down about as far as it goes. I can't get my family involved in this nonsense. Not again. Okay, then.
Swear I heard something.
Yourself, flashing money around like that. This city's changed a lot in the last couple of years. Someone's liable to just snatch it right out of your hand.
Ain't your people seen enough trouble from getting
next
on
time
boats?
You see that street preacher, tell me. He's been bargaining folks on that corner for days.
Yeah, that's distressing.
This boy's soul has fled his body.
Stop slacking! Come on! You don't... the effort in. I'll find someone who does. Huh?
Keep worrying since we haven't had a big storm this year. They always
I'm not hearing things, am I?
You know why the monkey fell out of the tree? It's supposed to be a joke.
That stereotype about Doc...
That's fucking brutal!
It's not a stereotype.
Greater love hath no man than this, that a man lay down his life
Stop
for his
slacking.
Friend.
Stop slacking! Come on! You don't... find someone who does.
That stereotype?
Get lost!
Hey, hey!
How you doing?
The draft's simply one of those things that when you...
Pick up the pace, for Christ's sake. We're paying you by the hour.
The dog track? I don't think they'll ever put up a new one. Too expensive. Track's crime.
Goddamn, what was that?
Time, folks. Union says you get a break. So,
yeah. Well, I'm on to you.
So anyway, the guy challenges Wang to a race for pink slips, but the asshole turns pussy, doesn't show.
And that's his call?
Nah, has to call Mr. Pagani Ball after he ran that piece of shit over with this other one.
Are you serious?
Wang's meat tires. What a fucking mess. All right, I better get back in there. You gonna be okay?
Sure. Well, what's the worst that could happen? Right?
It could be the reason Frank has to get a new car.
What the shit was that? Somebody...
track. Now, I don't think they'll ever put up a new one. Too expensive. Track's crime.
Here! up, ants!
Need help getting away from the pigs in Tickfall.
You got it.
I got a hit from the device you put on Frank Pagani's car, which means he's back in town. Bet he's pretty excited to make your acquaintance.
I bet he is.
Signal's clean, so you can take it from here. Just use the tracker I gave you. Catch you later.
Thank you.
Looks like the place.
Working for Marcana used to be a life a gig. My daddy, my uncles, sure they saw some action, but they always came out whole.
What's your point, kid?
Just feels like I missed out on the best times. The golden age.
Don't fool yourself. Golden age still got a lot of folks dead. One way or another.
Hmm? Somebody better be fucking with me.
Fuck was that?
See Frank when he drove up? Old bastard looks like he's aged 20 years.
Between Castro, the coon, and the 50 G's of bad paper inside, I can kind of see why.
What the shit was that?
Listen here, asshole. I want you to close your goddamn...
Ain't leaving you alone, Miss Pagani. No telling what that nigga's gonna do next. He's already destroyed everything. If he wants me, let him come. I'll get your boy and get out of here. I got no doubt Trish is cooking up a pot of crawfish for both of you.
You sure?
Go. I got Davis and his little old automatic. We'll be fine.
Jesus. Jesus Christ.
Davis, give us a...
There you are, lad. Looking forward to seeing where this shite goes.
This is our first step toward breaking Marcano and taking over the city. I hear what y'all got to say, but I decide who gets the turf, and in the end, my decision is final.
You're gonna hear a lot of croaking about why someone should get this turf, but you asking me to lock down both rockets for you says all that needs to be said. Don't doubt yourself now, son.
I ain't about to beg you for turf. You know what I bring to the table. You would have never called me to it in the first place. So do what you gonna do so I can go on with my fucking day.
I think what my two friends here are trying to say is calling in help to lock down rackets sets a certain level of expectation. You might want to keep that in mind next time, kid. We got a lot of fragile egos here.
Just make it official already.
There's only one smart play here, partner.
You need to show me you serious about working together. So far, I ain't seen shit.
What's the...
You and me, we have an understanding, right?
This turf's going to the Irish.
Can't wait to get started on her. On everyone that comes after her as well.
That's the way you see it, fine. But I'll be looking for the next district to come my way.
Y'all can sit out the next one, because I'll be damned if it ain't coming to me.
We're done for now. You'll hear from me if I need you.